2013, when he threw 27 touchdowns, only two picks. Line of the deal for Sam Bradford. Low snap on first down. This is Tavon Austin, who's forced back looking for wide room. He is tackled back at the 3-yard line by Bruce Irvin, a loss of 9.
I tell you, the speed and the pursuit and the lane integrity by this defense is something that is so difficult. You're trying to get the ball on the edge quick. Cliff Averill's there first. Now you just got to get down when you're playing Seattle. Tavon Austin has got tremendous skill, tremendous speed, but this defense is so disciplined and so fast. You see why all the Rams are excited about the addition of Nick Foles.
Tavon Austin in the backfield lined up behind Foles. And he gives it to Austin. He's in the seam. Tavon Austin is in. Touchdown!
And this is one of the things you have to do to combat the speed of a defensive front. Seattle's defensive front to start this game. One of the fastest I have ever seen. So what do you do? Screens, misdirection, change the pocket. Recognize that you've got Tavon Austin in the backfield. Nice job by Jared Cook sealing the end of line and allowing Tavon Austin to get around the corner and then into the end zone.
His fourth career rushing touchdown. Here is Greg Rams after the poor opening drive. March downfield, and Austin takes it in from 16 yards out. Here are the two guys who have reached the end zone today.
Yeah, a lot of times when we're doing a game, we talk about the big guys up front, and size is one of the things that we always look at. Here's a couple guys, both under 6 foot tall. Tavon Austin only listed at 5'8", but if you're not big, you need to be fast, and both of those guys, just incredible speed, and the stress and the pressure they can put on a defense or a special teams group is very impressive.
Rocket. The Rams take over on the Seattle 26. Off the fake to Cunningham, there is a flag. This is Austin, who has the St. Louis touchdown.
Talked about Tavon Austin's speed. There's Bobby Wagner, the middle linebacker, kind of matching that pursuit step for step with his offensive group, Chris Richard, and his defensive group.
Austin has the Rams touchdown. Richard, as you mentioned, played his own 8-yard line. Austin back comes. He's at the 26. Here comes Tavon Austin. He's across midfield. Down the sideline.
Stayed in bounds on that.
Remember, all scoring plays are reviewed. Jeff Triplett now tells us that they continue to look at the return by Austin just to make sure.
You absolutely have to. I mean, look at him work that tightrope down that sideline, right through this area as he's starting to lose his balance. He is able to stay inside. Very impressive.
Jeff Triplett just announced the ruling on the field stands, so it is a 75-yard punt return for a touchdown by Tavon Austin. his second trip to the end zone.